I spent most of my life playing it safe, doing what I could to reach perfection. But over the last 2 years, through a series of fortunate and unfortunate events, I've realized that the price of creativity lies in taking risks and abandoning perfection. Hi, I'm Jenny. I'm 22 years old and I currently live in sunny Florida. I was born right here in Fort Walton Beach, but due to my dad's job in the Air Force, moved away when I was 8 to the island of Guam. And eventually after that, it was Los Angeles, North Dakota, Iowa, and now I'm back again. My travels have greatly influenced who I am as a person, and traveling has quickly become my second passion in life. The first is storytelling. I actually own a business with my mom, where we traveled the country and the world on the hunt for the most inspiring, beautiful, hilarious, and relatable stories we can find. Sometimes they're just about us and our crazy, wacky adventures in new places. Other times they're about cities, countries, hotels, cruises, restaurants, and the people who make them special. And that's what I want to do for the rest of my life. I want to use my media talents for videography, editing, and writing to tell beautiful stories, inspiring stories, real stories, maybe some fictitious ones for the big screen or some amazing ones for the stage. But right now, that making money thing isn't happening, and that's a really big piece to be missing if I want to make this a real career. I love stories more than anything, but I kind of need them to pay the bills. So that's me. But why New York? It's simple. It's my favorite place in the entire world. Ever since I can remember, I've been obsessed with the city, and I had never even set foot in it until 2017. And when I did, in November, my entire world changed. I felt so alive in the hustle and bustle, and in most cases, I become a ball of anxiety in all social situations. But the crazy crowds of New York felt like a warm hug to me. I felt like I could do anything, be anything, try anything, and if I screwed up, it didn't matter because there was always tomorrow. I felt tiny in the best way. I've researched jobs and apartments and watched countless videos on how to afford to even live in the city, but it's only been a pin on a dream board and an entry in a journal. In 2019, I visited over a dozen countries and over 20 cities across the globe, but when anybody asks my favorite place, it's always New York. Ever since I left 2 years ago, I've said I wanted to live in the city for 1 year. So when Ryan's video hit my subscription box, it was like fate staring me in the face. This is it, 1 year, to tell all the stories I can get my hands on. The story of New York itself, what makes it so magical and special for millions upon millions of people. 1 year to create an adventure worth writing about, worth talking about, worth sharing online on my social platforms. 1 year to live the dream. I'm Jenny Beaver, and I want to thank you in advance, Ryan, for paying my rent for a year. Can't wait to meet you in the city.